Alright, so this is gonna be the last run for the weekly. It's super fishy with some of the rogue spawns. First time around, I double looped, and past couple times, been dying like deep in the loop. I died instantly at the double loop with the energy sword and super plasma cannon, and I literally just like spawned, shot, and then a trillion cops just like. You start with an energy sword, so you really don't have an excuse not to double kill. And you get blocked, and you get shot. And you get a gat slugger. I kind of hate that. So be careful early on, so you have bloodlust. I don't know why we're spawning over here. The best build you get is going to be Rabbit Paw, because you end up getting Rhino Skin, maybe, I think. You could even do Imp. See, it's like, it's between Rabbit Paw and Impact Wrists, because later on in the loop, you get Scarier Face and Laser Brain. And with Impact Wrists there, it's pretty good. But you can use it on Rabbit Paw. So we'll try this, and we'll see if we can be better with our ammo. Hey buddy, what are you doing? Got a bot. What a bot. I took off the clock because I typically speedrun and I'm just trying to survive. And so I can at least like beat the double loop speed. So there's some fishy shit in like 6-1. It's just kind of like that. Some of the snipers, the big dog, can be kind of sneaky. The good thing about Rogue is, like, you know, those portals will spawn once every enemy is dead, and it's, like, good for farming. Oh, so we do hear Rapid Fire, but do we want Laser Brain? And Scarier Face, or just Scarier Face? Now, because we can have Impact Wrist, Scarier Face, but we don't get the double debuff. But I feel like Scarier Face and Impact Wrist is going to do more than just Laser Brain and Rabbit Paw. We're going to get Plutonium Hunger along, which is a very good survival. Plutonium Hunger and Rabbit Paw work very well together. In the world. It's not going to make much of a difference. You know, for weeklies and dailies, I don't know what you're trying to do, like, survive. It depends if you're kind of, like, you're an active player or a survivor. With Rogue, always make sure you remember that you have to really baby your box off and claim and never cut you off again. And in the loop, you have to be careful I'm sticking with the laser pistol just for now because I like the same type of ammo. And I'm gonna do multiple damage to the Gatling Slugger. patience is kind of pointless. I think you end up just getting 2,100 again. Okay. But I think so this is the patience one. And then, oh, okay, so we can actually get iron skin back, but we're still gonna go with, we can get the double debuff with laser brain, I think, because we get scarier phase at 7. Then we lose out on mana skin, so let's just, we'll just try for a lot of damage. Although, like, this could be good for the loot, but by the time I get to double loot, I just fucking die instantly. I also don't know if I should be, always take care of the cops first. They can be, their shots, like, really do their momentum. But they seem to lose a certain amount of momentum. Spirit, but because of the chest is something that's going to take care of. I really want glowing veins for the double debuff, but like, nothing's really been blowing up in my face, to be honest with you. Nothing's been blowing up on me because of the sword. So we'll double, double debuff. Scare your face, laser brain, with impact wrists and long arms and the sword is ideal. For defense, and especially it's going to save a lot going on in the loop that make a big, big difference. The thing is, I don't know if I want this to be a little bit or something. Crystal shield. I really, really did. That was super fucking embarrassing. Okay. Alright.
Reaction!
For playing Crystal. And I'm not even sure if Crystal can hear that. That's what I'm start off with impact. No, do patience. this is gonna be the last one. This is gonna be a double. I only say that because it has to be. Fucking rats. It's just so strange how you can dodge the waves and just I can remember last time I had maybe a little hunter. It's always like random IGTD shots. Or like a golden hand, like 7 golden hands just shooting the golden hands. This was cursed last time. I'll take it this time, although, like, the thing is, we don't have trigger fingers, So I'm not sure if I want this or if you got me, motherfucker.
Reaction!
Trigger fingers or bolt arrow usually. Don't get me wrong, it's good, but it's so much more. Stay out of their jump distance. I was already too close. Gotta pay attention to it. gonna be easy. Just two shots of the super, and then just one energy source. Yeah. Flare gun and auto grenade shotgun. Yeah, that's what we want. Get the energy sword so mom isn't gonna be a big deal. Without melee. Reaction! No. Oh my god. Thank you. good. Still got our strong spirit. My thing is really getting these buff gators can very ammo cautious at the moment. reflexes. What the fuck are we missing? I mean, I wish I had, like, a ranged weapon, but, like, the fact that we have, like, these two should be ranged. To run from like a critical. I have no reason to. Unless I'm just trying to get killed. Ultra laser pistol. Wow. Alright, so we do have. God, but I mean, I'm gonna be using up all my fucking ammo, and I don't have back muscle. 6-1. Clear a path and then just. Yeah! I want my health. To the generators are a lot weaker, but the throne's a bit more crazy. The generators are super weak, so this throne's pretty, it's pretty easy. And then after this one, the other throne is a bit more intense. It's a bit more hectic. So we're just gonna just one or two hits. Okay.
die.
Yeah, I don't have any rats. I have no experience with these two. It's a buff gator. See, I knew it. So my problem with Luke 2 right now is the reaction time of enemies is so much better. Like, it is way, way better. Like, Luke 1, they're still kind of like, Luke 2, it's not like they're playing anymore. That's scary. I think I'm just gonna end up with eating him. We have to start farming cops. need rats this time.
Yeah.
from the behind. Oh my god. That really could have been a triple whoop. Really, really, really could have been. Oh my god. Well, I'm not happy because that run went so fucking well, but it's a start. Whatever.